David walked into the valley with a stone clutched in his hand. He was only a boy, but he knew someone must take a stand. There will always be a valley, always mountains one must scale. There will always be perilous waters which someone must sail.
Into valleys, into waters, into jungles, into hell.
Let us ride home again with a story to tell.
Into darkness, into danger, into storms that rip the night.
Don't give in, don't give up, but give thanks for this glorious fight.
You can tremble, you can fear it, but keep your fighting spirit alive, boys.
Let the shiver of its sting you fling into battle spring to your feet, boys.
Never hold back your step for a moment. Never doubt that your courage will grow.
Hold your head even higher and into the fire we go.
Are there mountains that surround us? Are there walls that block the way? Knock 'em down, strip 'em back, boys, and forward and into the fray.
Into terror, into valor, charge ahead, no, never turn. Yes, it's into the fire we fly, and the devil will burn. Someone has to face the valley, rush in, we have to rally and win, boys. When the world is saying not to, by God, you know you've got to march on, boys.
Never hold back your step for a moment. Never doubt that your courage will grow.
Hold your head even higher and into the fire we go.
Let the lightning strike, let the flash of it shock you.
Choke your fears away, pull as tight as a wire.
Let the fever strike, let the force of it rock you.
Have our day sailing into the fire.
Someone has to face the valleys, rush in, we have to rally and win, boys. When the world is saying not to, by God, you know you've got to march on, boys.
Never hold back your step for a moment. Look alive or your courage will grow.
Yes, it's higher.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, check out some of our others by clicking the links on screen now. Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell to be notified each time a new video is released. To find out more about Servant Stage or to make a donation, visit servantstage.org.